Hey there! Welcome back to our channel. Today we have an exciting topic lined up for you. We are going to explore how to complete a sprint in JIRA using the Complete Sprint button. Let's jump right in! Alright folks, let's begin by opening our project in JIRA and heading straight to the sprint board. Now let's find the Complete Sprint button. There it is! The Complete Sprint button located at the top right corner of the sprint board. Once you found it, go ahead and click on the Complete Sprint button. A confirmation dialog box will appear, asking if you're sure you want to complete the sprint. Click Confirm to proceed. And just like that, the sprint is now completed. You can see the green Completed label on the sprint board. Completing a sprint helps you track your progress and provides a sense of accomplishment. It also allows you to start a new sprint with a fresh set of tasks. That's it! You've successfully completed a sprint in JIRA using the Complete Sprint button. Remember to use this feature once you've finished all the tasks in your sprint. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more JIRA tips and tricks on our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.